I was using a polymorphic engine to mutate the code. Whenever I try to gain access, it changes. It's like solving a Rubik's Cube that's fighting back.
Stop. Go in on that. Remember. Remember Road. It's an old tube station on the Metropolitan line. Been closed for years. Use that as a key.
Oh, look, it's a map.
It's London. Subterranean London.
What's going on? Why are the doors open?
Oh, no.
Can someone tell me how the hell he got into our system?
He hacked us.
Oh no. Q. He's gone.
I'm in a stairwell below isolation.
You read me, Q.
I can hear you. I'm looking for you. Got you. Tracking your location.
Just keep moving forward. Enter the next service door on your right. Through that door, you should be in the tube.
I'm in the tube.
Bond, this isn't an escape. This was years in the planning.
He wanted us to capture him. He wanted us to access his computer. It was all planned.
Blowing up HQ, all the emergency protocols, knowing we'd retreat down here.
I got all that. It's what he's got planned next that worries me.
District line is the closest. There should be a service door on your left.
Got it. It won't open.
Of course it will. Put your back into it.
Why don't you come down here
and put your back into it? Now it's stuck. Oh, good. There's a train coming.
That's vexing. Told you. We've alerted security. Police are on their way.